Is it okay to throw toilet paper in the toilet? Yes, it is usually okay to throw toilet paper in the toilet. However, it is important to use reasonable amounts of toilet paper and avoid flushing wipes, feminine hygiene products, and other non-degradable items. Flushing these items can cause clogs and damage to plumbing systems. It is also important to follow local guidelines and regulations, as some areas may have specific rules regarding what can and cannot be flushed.